The Dynamics 365 app for Microsoft Teams enables a sales team to easily work with Dynamics 365 customer information and share files directly from Microsoft Teams. This helps the sales team to be more productive and get the deal done more effectively. Let's take a look. What we see here is that we are in the Teams user experience, and we can look at the specific record, account, contact, opportunity within Dynamics 365. For example, we have pinned here the Logitech 3 record, and what we can see, we can have both the read and the edit experience. And we can look at all of the information that the sales team need to be able to progress with the account, with an opportunity, or with a contact. As you see here, we have the full experience, but there is more than that, because we cannot just work on single records, we can work on multiple records, on a list. For example, here we have all opportunities, new opportunities, and opportunities in current fiscal. Again, we can use the integration between Teams and Dynamics 365 to work on files, and we can collaborate together on editing and reading files. But again, if we go back to the Dynamics 365 Sales Hub experience, what we see, if we look at a specific account, we can use the new feature to be able to track and ping and share this specific record within Teams. So what we have seen today is, thanks to the integration between Dynamics 365 and Teams, we can really collaborate on multiple records. Thank you. And if you want to understand more, take a look at the links provided.